belly.
What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Come here.
Say it, spit it out. What is it exactly? Your pain is the amount cleaning you out. Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about the things that are deadly. The way I'm drinking you down, like I wanna drown, like I wanna end me. Step on the glass, staple your tongue. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal class, killing the sun. Bury a friend, I wanna end me. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Listen.
Keep you in the dark. What had you expected? Me to make you my art and make you a star and get you connected. I'll meet you in the park. I'll be calm and collected. But we knew right from the start that you'd fall apart, cause I'm too expensive. Your talk would be something that shouldn't be said out loud. Honestly, I thought that I would be dead by now. Calling security, keeping my head held down. Bury the hatchet or bury your friend right now. The debt that I owe, gotta sell my soul. Cause I can't say no, no, I can't say no. Then my limbs are frozen, my eyes won't close. And I can't say no, I can't say no.
Careful.
Step on the glass, staple your tongue. Bury a friend, try to wake up. Cannibal class, killing the sun. Bury a friend, I wanna end me. I wanna end me. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Got you going crazy. It's time to get out. Step out into the street where all of the action is right there at your feet. Well, I know a place where we can dance the whole night away underneath the electric stars. Just come with me and we can shake your blues right away. You'll be doing fine once the music starts. Oh, feel the beat of the rhythm of the night. Celebration starting under the street lights. The scene is being set. A night for romance, a night you won't forget. So come join the fun. This ain't no time to be staying on. Ooh, there's too much going on.
Good start. Excellent. All right. So our plan, though, was we were going to go back. We're going to let Grandma live for a little longer because we respect her enough. Yep. That's our plan. We're going to turn tail and retreat tactically fully and live to fight another day. Yep. That's what we're doing today. And you know what? There's no shame in that. There is no shame in that. So if you think there is, shame on you. Wow. There you go. Oh God. Do it. I forgot I had this ability. It's really cool. Hey, Christ, speaking of Tolo, any plans to stream with him again in the future? I know some people in chat get weird when he's on here, but it's so much fun. You know what? I agree on all accounts. One, that Tolo's an amazing person. Two, that I should not be dying to this. Three, that we should stream more together. Four, people get real weird when he's in chat sometimes. You know what? I got a theory on that. They got crushes on him. They want to kiss his lips. Too bad, ladies and boys, he's taken and straight. I've asked. Run. Oh God, right. You know what? I got one of these things. Forgot. Oh God. Wait. Return. Flee. Suck my blade. Excellent. Taken by who? You, cry? No. Tolo is currently in a relationship with a person. And, their name is Amanda. Not a man. Oh, God. What? What? That's not fair! You can't do that! You can't do that! I'm grumpy now. Oh my God. Oh my God. This is my punishment for going back. Fuck. All right. Okay. And also for those wondering, no, I've not beaten Madam Butterfly yet. I'm turn-tailing tactical police. Ow, you rude dude. I gotta work on my parry timing. Come to my balls, sir. Oh, nice slap. Sorry, I said come to my balls, didn't I? See, all right, can I level with you guys here? So, I don't think when I'm doing things, like I'm leveling with you as the person behind the cryotoic monkey mask here. I just kind of talk. I never think before I tell me I can sleep. Thank you. I never think before I act, and I pray to fucking Jesus, Mary, and Goku that I don't say something too stupid. but sometimes I get away with it. So I hope that it's okay. I hope that we're cool. I'm just trying to get by, living my life, La Vida Loca. Where the fuck, how do I return? I've come into a problem. I thought I could get back. I don't think I can anymore. Life. Nope, we're back. Okay. We've been new? Okay, good. I was hoping you did. I wasn't sure. We'll come back to that. Hello. Yo, I just remembered. I could travel with a bonfire. Wow. That was dumb. Yo. Oh god. Life got real hard, real quick. More fun this way? Yeah, man. We get to work out our problems together. How dare you doubt my aura? Fuck. Doubting. Okay. Alright, you know what? He's truly a talented, gifted man with a kind soul who has a bad job. I'm going to die. Oh god. You fool. Oh god. Oh god, I'm dead. I'm dead. We're already dead. We've given up. Fuck! How have we whiffed all... Okay. There we go. We just gotta be confident. I lost track of confidence. Have I seen Headless yet? No. But it sounds spooky as frick. I'm gonna Oh god. Who the frick? I don't remember meeting these people. I don't have much. Just. Oh! We're okay. I'm gonna run away. Oh, frick. I'm lost and confused. Scared and used. Twisted and abused. Well, I could go down there, I guess. Sure. Well, I suppose there is one way. Oh yeah, I can swim in this game. Where are we going now? Adventure. What? Ah, come on. I heard a boop sound, so that means someone saw something. I'll go this way. Did I beat Granny? No. I trusted that she would turn a new leaf. I know I could also zoom up there. I think I have to zoom up there. Yep. Okay, just checking that I couldn't do so many crazy shinobi nonsense. I remember being here. This was a while ago. Oh boy. I remember all of this shit. Okay. Cool. I'm gonna run now. I failed that horribly. Goodbye. Stealth Souls? No. You're mixing up the genres. This isn't Stealth Souls, this is Parkour Souls. Two totally different things. It was here. Oh god. Oh god. Sleep. like butter. Okay, so hey, yo, guys. Midair deflection, look at us. That's pretty something, huh? Wow. Use that in the air, people would be like, dude, that guy's the master of the ground and the air. He's like a dual type Pokemon. Corpse Party's how I found Cry. You remember Corpse Party is actually one of the harder games I had to record because it was on a PSP emulator back when PSP emulation was not exactly up to snuff with the current quality of life it has now. And I had a lot of audio issues, and there was a lot of just jaggy, just graphical problems, and I tried so many hours to make it work as good as possible, but I had to settle on what we got, but I think we had a good time with it. Apparently it was one of the most popular playthroughs on that channel. Good for us. High fives all around. That's like, you know, how we like, you know, we all hold out our hands and we just slap. Yeah, you guys get it. Yeah. Did I kill the granny? Not yet. I'm letting her get a, you know, a little rest. Guys, where the fuck do I go to another place? Because I have no freaking idea, actually. This seemed like the only route to take. But people are like, yo, there's another route. So, like, where would I go for, like, another route? Because I don't know. Hina Outskirts. Okay, thanks. Oh, Hina Outskirts. Appreciate it. Come over here, honey. Let me whisper in your ear.
Hina Outskirts stairs. Okay.
What is that even from? Just that little phrase where he just like whispers creepily, come over here, honey, let me whisper in your ear. Well, like is it from a song or something? Because I know it and I just don't remember where it's from. I guess I picked the right one, okay. A song? Okay. Gotcha. The whisper song. Oh. Wow. Wait till you see my dick. Oh, wow. All right. Well, I sure have arrived to this area. Huh. Whether or not this is oh. Sorry. Shit. Okay. Shit, homie. Oh, God. I wonder what it was like for him, because he was still coherent then, right? So, while he was dying, money was just starting to come out of his body. God, that must have been fucking wild. How flippin' dare you react to my attacks? Okay, but yeah, you can either free roam and explore or go to the furthest location you've seen in Hina with the teleport, your choice. Okay, best thing you could tell me, I guess, is which direction have I been to? Because my memory is awful. Have I been to this way or that way? Or was it that way? I think I've been that way. That looks right. No, I've been there. So. I'll just go. Oh, hey, sorry. Hello, your friend's gone. Oh, sorry, I was not expecting to actually get that. I'm gonna go left like Stink would do. Because I know I went the right. Oh, I can't go left. Wait, maybe I can. I mean, realistically speaking. Oh god, what? Hello? Ow. I mean, I could make that jump in real life. Wait a second. If I hold hold R3? Was that another game where you hold a button and it would lead me the way? That was Detroit Become Human. Sorry, mixed up my games. Poor decision making. Going in. Alright. Can't make it. Yo, what the frick? Was this? This whole time I missed a ceramic shard? What the fuck? I'm so mad. God, dude, my day is ruined.
I just want to make sure it's abundantly clear that that was 100% sarcasm. I don't know. Some people don't understand, man. That was a joke. Tell me about it. Okay, so sometimes people say dumb shit. I April fooled you. Yeah, that's all. That's what it was. Dog! It was innocent! It's just trying to protect its family. I'm a cruel man. Oh god, it's running away! Oh god, it's just trying to run! Sekiro, no! Drink to forget. Run. Don't look back. Sekiro. Oh shit. Oh, I remember this horrible place. Oh yeah, wait. The chickens! Look at all these chickens! Oh god! Dude, imagine eating this thing.